Well, you guys asked us to come back.
Guess where we are?
We're at Boyd Cemetery.
That's right. You all asked us to come back. And we're here. And now it's time to explore.
Boyd Cemetery got its name from the man William Boyd, who owned the land when the first part of the cemetery was started. In 1885, another acre was added, and more land was added in 1917, 1934, and in 1955. Today, Boyd Cemetery is inactive.
Okay, we are back at the Boyd Cemetery, which is where everything started for us, actually. This is the same graveyard where we made contact with Ernest, but it's also the same graveyard where we made contact with Bob. And we also saw a red orb. It was the last time that we were here.
As well as that really creepy figure.
Yeah, can't forget about that. So, we'll see what we capture this time. And this time, guys, we're going to go and do a full exploration for you. We're going to go and check out the whole entire thing. So, let's go. Here to say hello to any forgotten or wandering souls.
Let's hope you don't see anything in the woods. There's no veterans or them.
Yeah. See, now the energy over here, guys, does not feel the same as it does on the entrance of this place where all the old graves are, which is actually where we saw both figures so far. There's no more graves down this way, is there? Not really. I think
no,
this is
just drives around that way.
I think we finally found the ending of Boyd Cemetery. Yeah. This goes out to some woods.
that last name. And then there's one right there.
Mm-hmm.
And one right here. There. Yeah, so I think probably if we head back that way, we can do it.
This way, or no, I don't think so. It just leads to nothing over there.
Yeah, there's nothing.
It's kind of like a roundabout. Yeah.
Random places.
Yeah.
I wonder if that's a groove.
That energy changes over here. See? Did you?
Mm-hmm.
Voices.
Yeah, I heard almost like two people having a conversation. Is that what you heard?
Does it sound male, female?
Apparently.
Male?
To me, anyway, I heard male. Older over here.
Yeah.
Like all of a sudden,
you see the vibe.
I'm getting goosebumps and shit over here.
Oh, my fingertips are frozen.
That is creepy.
Yeah, see the vibe really changes up here big time.
Guess who's grave?
Ernest Grave. Rest in peace, Ernest.
Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
It seems to only be coming from over there.
Yeah. That looks creepy.
Are you here, Ernest? I feel like something's here. There's someone.
Yeah, you're not the only one.
This is the first time since we've gotten here that I've been feeling anxious. And I think my flashlight is starting to die.
Seriously?
Yeah, it's not as bright as it was.
That shouldn't be dying.
Well, look, it's not nearly as bright as it was.
Hearing something?
Put it up in there.
Hear
it?
Mm-hmm. I just had an orb go by my camera.
Yep. So there's something here.
Maybe it's a good time to do a spirit box.
Yeah. Let me just set up the other camera there too. Mm-hmm.
There it goes again.
If not, maybe we can try it up there.
Did you hear that?
We're only here to speak to innocent souls. Anyone who wants to reach out and communicate to us.
Is there someone in the woods?
Yes.
Leave.
Who's in the woods?
They said yes, leave.
Is that dogs or wolves? I just trying to get out.
Can you tell us your name? Wendigo?
I don't know, either that or leave now.
Did you say Wendigo?
Can you show yourself?
Can you tell us who protects this land?
Is there anything you'd like to share with us? Is there anything we can help you with?
He burned me? Did I just hear that?
I'm not too sure. Can you repeat that again? What do you need help with? What can we help you with?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing, get out.
Whoa.
Who are we talking to right now?
Get out. I get it.
Are we disturbing you?
Can you tell us how you died? Whoa.
That was creepy.
Can you tell us how many spirits are present?
We're trying to make our presence welcomed here. We're not here to disturb anyone or anything. And if you have any messages to pass along, if you need help with anything.
What?
Can you tell us what roams here?
Can you give us physical proof that you were here?
Whoa, it's so cold all of a sudden.
Use all of your energy and you can show yourself.
Is that you making it colder?
Are you nearby?
Dad, did you hear that?
Mm-hmm. Yep. We noticed many of the graves around here are from young children, and we're sorry. We want to send our condolences. And may you all rest in peace. And if you would like to show us a sign that you're here. By all means.
Oh. What?
We're gonna go off of here, but we're gonna go and walk around a little bit up and check out these graves, okay? Remember, you're not forgotten souls.
We want to know more.
We just want to know your history. Goodbye.
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 We just did our spirit box session, and here we are now walking around up to these older graves.
Mm-hmm. You have their names on the other side.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That one is going to be really hard to read, though. Unfortunately, some of them are. I'm going to try to make sure I step around here. Don't want to be stepping on anybody. Yeah, what the hell?
Broken stone.
Yeah, literally. Oh, what the hell happened there?
They're both together. That's sad.
I remember vandals did that.
Yep. And you can tell how it was picked.
We're really sorry to see this.
We really are.
And we hope that it gets repaired soon. May you both rest in peace.
Yes.
We just got a bunch of woods over there. You got woods, you got a wild Geno. Oh my gosh, look how small that is. Oh man. Oh, those are heartbreaking.
That one's gonna cave soon. Okay.
That one there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not a dog.
No, that's a coyote or a wolf.
I think it's time to go.
No.
No, that's close. Listen. That's a pack.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
At least I got my gun. We're good.
Let's head back to the cars. Let's take one little scan over here.
Yep. that's getting a little too close.
I know, it's kind of quiet.
Oh. Nope, they're still moving closer. Pardon me.
So apparently we got coyotes that are getting a little too close right now. They're sounding a little too close.
They came pretty close to our head, my toe. Shoot up one of those and they'll go running.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Let's hope.
That's the one whining.
Are we boogieing back to the car now?
I'll go first.
Jendal's gonna go first.
I'll be ready just in case. I'll be ready just in case.
I'm power walking back to this car. Right? We're getting too close. It's safe.
Like we said before, folks, it's not the dead that we're worried about.
Yeah, it's what's living out here, too. We gotta be worried about for sure. Man. Nice to see the car. Okay, folks. Well, we are going to get the hell out of here because that was not cool.
Yeah.
At least now it sounds like it's a little bit of distance.
Yeah, you can barely hear them now. A little close to my...
Yeah.
Oops, I didn't mean to, like, blind you.
Okay. Well, we are back from the cemetery, and I don't know if those wolves or coyotes or what that was, but, we're not going to stay around to find out.
No. No.
But, we went back to Boyd for you guys, so... I'll definitely be doing another community post soon and seeing where you guys want us to go. But until then, keep it spooky.